Chris Perry's son files defamation suit against Nasya Kupasar, says Konkani film tarnishes father's image, claims damage of 1,000 crore rupees. Sonsara garbage dump catches fire once again, spreads wide with the wind, this time due to electric spark, one worker injured. Congress also opposes shifting of casino on Beren side, supports ongoing struggle of the locals, Babush and Lobo in trouble. SGPDA surrenders before people of Shirvade, assures special committee to study impact of Kabristan, locals threaten to approach court.
Hi, this is Clinton D'Souza and now the news in detail. The Sonsara garbage dump caught fire once again on Thursday afternoon. Fire tenders were fighting to contain the blaze. However, strong winds are making this hard. Schools and residents have been affected. Residents say that hopefully this time the fire will be extinguished faster than last time. Here's more.
According to officials, the rod of a worker who was surveying the dump touched a high tense fire. This led to sparks falling on the dump, started the fire, and the workers began taken to the hospital. Locals and officials say that the MMC and the electricity department should have been careful as it was 33 kV line that was passing very close to the dry garbage. The garbage dump had caught fire last time in the month of May. The Pollution Control Board had even issued a show cause notice to the Margao Municipal Council on the issue at that time.
We have to bring this fire under control. We are assessing the situation, how bad is the situation that we have to assess first. We have deployed all the resources just to control fire.
Sir, hospital ki ek team abhi tak nahi aaya hai kyunki side mein school hai aur unko bachcho ke liye thoda support bhi ho raha hai.
We are just assessing what is the situation right now. Fire has just started. We are confident that we will bring it under control.
It is seriously mistake of the municipality and this fellow who gele aje
waste management
electricity department. Idako wire bogle aale wire bogle aale garbage gaile. आता वायर कसले ते 33 केव्ही ते 33 वायर नाही तो 33 केव्ही वायर तो अँड आय लास्ट टाइम आय पॉइंटेड आउट टू देम सी ते वायर अंबुगले वस्ता काय ते वायर मात्र स्ट्रॉंग आहे
गव्हर्नमेंटान हो पुलिसीन एफ आय आर फायल करची कोणाचेरी म्युन्सिपाल्टीचेर आणि इलेक्ट्रिक डिपार्टमेंटाचेर कित्याक इलेक्ट्रिक डिपार्टमेंटात तर वायर वयता ना तेगे रिस्क आसली हे गेली आणि जे येली ती लायनीची जबाबदारी घेवपाची कोचरो वयता जाल्यार ते कोचरो हाडली जाल्यार म्युन्सिपाल्टीच्यान सांगपाचे तेजे दोगांचेरी एफ आय आर फायल करपाचे.
आज किती त्रास
लास्ट टायम आमी हिंगा रोस्ता हे केले आमी हाडू हे केलं म्हणून आमकां एफ आय आर फायल केली मोरिनाचेर आणि आमगे सगळ्या लोकांचेर. तर आज हांव मागता एफ आय आर फायल करची इलेक्ट्रिक डिपार्टमेंटाचेर आणि म्युन्सिपाल्टीचेर सगळे कोण कन्सर्न मनीस आहे त्यांचेर आणि ताबडतोब हे एक्सचेंजचे आणि म्हाका दिसना हो उजात पालोच म्हणून.
मैडम आज आप लोग स्कूल जल्दी छोड़ा है ना?
जल्दी छोड़ा हुआ जो बच्चे जा सकते थे जो पेरेंट्स आके ले जा सकते थे उनको हमने लंच के बाद छोड़ दिया. जो मगर हमारे रेगुलर टाइमिंग्स रहे बसेज अभी निकले. चिल्ड्रन वर नॉट फीलिंग वेरी कम्फर्टेबल वी डिडंट वांट टू एक्सपोज देम टू दैट स्मोक तो इसलिए हमने उनको छोड़ दिया कि जो पेरेंट्स क्योंकि पेरेंट्स को पता चल गया था वो लोग आने लग गए थे तो हमने उनको जाने दिया. क्या नहीं खांसी था थोड़ा बहुत तो आंखों से पानी आता है तो जैसा होता है ये स्मोक कोई ऑर्डिनरी स्मोक नहीं है ना. तो हम लोगों ने क्लासरूम से शिफ्ट करके उनको हॉल में भी लेके गए. हॉल में बच्चों को रखा हमारे ऑडिटोरियम में बच्चों को रखा क्लासरूम से हमने हटा दिया था बच्चों को. कल का डिसीजन अभी तक हमने नहीं लिया. हम तो खुद जाएंगे फिर सिचुएशन को देख के मॉनिटर करके हम डिसीजन ले सकते हैं.
हार्डली 15-20 दीस जातले आम्ही पॉइंट आउट केले की जे ड्राय वेस्ट एक्युमुलेट जाताले आणि अनेक दोंगर तयार जाता आणि हेय आम्ही वॉर्न केले की ते ड्राय वेस्टाक उजो लागले जाल्यार मागीर कंट्रोल करपाक जावपाना तशें. आतां जेन्ना हायकोर्ट ऑर्डर अंडर एक बायो रेमेडिएशन स्टार्ट करपाक हे केल्ले आहा तेन्ना तेमी एन्टायर ड्राय वेस्ट वयर आसलो तो हांगा सगळो हाडून घातला आणि आता ते एक्सिडंट जावन ताका उजो लागला. एक्सपिरियन्स जे आसा मेथड फॉर एक्सटिंग्विशिंग सच फायर इज बाय पुटींग मड सो ते जाता तितले बेगीन स्टार्ट करून हे बंद करचे.
हो सीओ पळय आहा तो चॅप्टर नंबर 1 हे सीओक हम केसो पात ना इवंत गेलो विजय पासून हें आसतना तेको हें आसतना प्लान प्लॅनींग बिहोलें तेन्ना सदां हो सी ओ म्हणटा टेंचर हें आतां ट्रास्ट कोणाक लोकां न्हू आनी आतां उज केदो पालता रे इश्ट मात
आनी आतां सायं सायं वारेश पाल म्हणून सगळो वार कोण दोर पडटो रे.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut and Sandeep Dwekar in the Sonsada at Margao.
The Congress party on Thursday came out strongly against the shifting of casinos to Vairam. It has criticized the notification issued by the government on shifting of the casinos and said that it was supporting the people of Vairam in the opposition to the casinos coming there.
The Congress party said that they are not ruling out approaching the courts on the issue, but as of now, they would be intensifying the agitation against the shifting of casinos. The Congress spokesman, Tulio D'Souza, said that Congress was against casinos and that stand had not changed yet.
Sagla paper aur baat mein aayli ki governmentan ek notification kaadla ki ek casino, teen casino initially je Mandoviche daryan asa ani towards Panji 4 tarkher Octoberache ye हाय स्ट्रीट क्रुजीस एंड एंटरटेनमेंट प्रायवेट लिमिटेड तांणी अर्ज केल्लो हे कॅजिनो शिफ्ट करपाक 14 तारखेर तांणी जॉयंट इन्स्पेक्शन घेवन ताबडतूब 18 तारखेर फॉर्मेलिटी काडून हें नोटिफिकेशन सादर केलें. आमी हे कॅजिनो वेरे सायडीक कशेंच हाडपाक आमचो तेचेर विरोध आसा आनी हें आमी जावंक केन्नाच दिवचें ना. कोर्टान जाय जाल्यार वतलेच, पूण सद्या जी चळवळ चल्ल्या आमच्या रेजमागोज वेरें बेतीन वाठारांत वी वील इंटेन्सिफाय दीस एज्युटेशन बिकॉज दीस इज अ पिपल्स डिमांड एन्ड द मॅटर इज इन द पिपल्स कोर्ट टुडे. म्हज्या हिसपान दीस इज माय पर्सनल व्यू ते फुडें व्हरपाचे दे आर ऑफ शोर कॅजिनोज दे आर नॉट कॅजिनोज. आनी गोंयान गव्हर्मेंटान सांगून दिल्लें आसा हेजे पयलीं की गोंयकारांक हे कॅजिनो न्हू हे कॅजिनो भायल्या ट्युरिस्टांक. आमी ऑलरेडी सांगला आमचो काँग्रेस पक्षाचो स्टँड आसा हेजे पयलीं आनी आजुनूय आसा की आमकां हे कॅजिनो नाका वाडोवपाचो प्रश्नूच येना जेन्ना लोकांचो डिमांड वीच काँग्रेस पक्ष इज सपोर्टींग इज आमकां गोंयान हे कॅजिनो नाका. आनी हांवें आय हॅव ऑल्सो कोटेड फ्रॉम the prime the late chief minister he only has said that the casinos are the dens of vice man. Municipal area astana ye tencha kade samalna jale ek daktule gaavane kashe jatle tancha lokang vicharin astana tancha gram panchayatico sallo gen astana direct government ek order katta.
The Congress also criticized the decision of the government to cut 20,000 to 50,000 trees for doubling of the railway track from Castle Rock to Kule. It questioned the usefulness of this double tracking for Goans. Watch.
Governmentan khalits wildlife protection boardachi meeting in jahir kela ki tanche 50,000 zada kappacho ek resolution pass. Castle Rock to Kule railway track doubling korpacho akasmat गोवर्मेंटाक याद आयलो. काँग्रेस पार्टीचो हाचेर गोवर्मेंटाक दोन तीन प्रश्न आसा. एक प्रश्न म्हणल्यार गोवर्मेंटान कसलो तरी पॅसेंजर सर्वे केला की खरेंच हांगा आनीक रेल्वे इतले पॅसेंजर जावन आमकां आनीक रेल्वेची गरज आसा गोंयकारांक काय हे दुसऱ्या लोकांक आनीक भायल्या लोकांक हांगा हाडून गोंयान भरपाची प्रयत्न चल्ला काय कितें.
Our video journalist Amar Chavaria in Panachi.
Internationally acclaimed popular Konkani film Nachayaya Kupasar has run into trouble. Director Bad Roy Barreto is facing a defamation case from Chris Perry's son Glenn, asking for 1,000 crore rupees for tarnishing his father's image. Hearing has begun and will begin on the 6th of December.
Nachayaya Kupasar is not only a musical, but describe the relation between Goa's music master Chris Perry and Konkani Nightingale Lorna. According to Glenn, who lives abroad, his whole portrayal of his father is completely false. He claims to have suffered massive brain stroke due to this film. spending 22 days in the hospital. Glenn has spoken exclusively to Guthrie 65 Watch.
I've already filed a case on the 2nd, 3 days ago. Mm-hmm. I filed a case against Pedro Barreto, who is the director of a movie called Nacho y el Compasar. Mm-hmm. And his company, Goa Folklore Productions, what they did is they made a movie about my father. First of all, without my permission or my family's permission. That's a big violation. My father is an angel. I know my father. I've lived with him all my life. He's such a wonderful man. He is pure. He's so simple. He's down to earth. He spent all his life tirelessly working so hard to create music, to make a reputation for himself. And after he died, about 12 years later, some man comes and makes a movie destroying my father's reputation. Yeah. He's just had a lot of bad things to say about my father. A lot of bad things in the movie. Mm. And the movie apparently has made crores and crores of rupees. Mm. Now, we live in a civilized society. And we have, I believe in judiciary. And I believe in our judicial system. Mm. And I know that truth will prevail in the end.
This is perhaps the second Konkani movie related case after Uday Bhamre's famous song Sanneche Rati that had faced a civil suit. No matter what the fact are, but Nacho y el Compasar was a super hit Konkani film among the general audience, as well as winning several awards nationally and internationally. Our reporter Ramesh Naik Rauth and Amar Chavaria in Panaji.
We will take a short break. Please stay with us. Welcome back. Locals of Shirvade continue opposing proposed Kabristan in Margao. On Thursday, they met the HEPDA chairman Wilfred Disa with a proposal to consult experts from before going ahead with the project. Disa has agreed to appoint a special committee to study the report.
Our Muslim brothers still can't find a place for Kabristan due to opposition from locals wherever they go. When the new land at Shirvade was identified, locals claim that it is ecologically sensitive area and it would affect the lives of locals. One of the locals, Xavier Fernandez, says that they are prepared to even approach the court on the issue.
So today, we memorandum with the Environment Secretary, Pollution Control Board, and the Sarpanch, MLAs on the banks of the river Sal. But the government मागणी आहा तुम्ही कितें गव्हर्मेंट डिसिजन पळय केन्ना घेता कितें करपा जाल्यार तुम्ही तेजेर सगळो रिपोर्ट करचो एनवायरमेंटल एस्पेक्ट पोल्युशन कंट्रोल आनी कितें सगळ्या स्टेक होल्डर्स आहात तांकां सगळ्यांक तुमी एकठांय करात आनी कम टू अ कलेक्टीव डिसिजन हॅपहॅझर्ड डिसिजन घेनाकाय चेअरमॅनान सांगिल्लो तो एक स्पेशल कमिटी अपॉइंट करतो म्हूण बिफोर टेकिंग अ डिसिजन ऑन द व्हेरी सेन्सिटीव इश्यू दॅट इज द कब्रिस्तान.
The SGPDA, in the meanwhile, has also stayed construction of estate farm of Vijay Sardesai at Darwane. United Goans Foundation had objected to this construction. Watch to what SGPDA Chairman Wilfred Disa alias Baba Shine has to say on this.
विचार पांच कित कंप्लेन है ते कंप्लेनट आ सगले हाण पयले ऑफिसां हे घेतले हियरींग घेतले आनी तेजेर कितलें डिसिजन घेतले कंप्लेन आसलोली फ्रॉम परपेच्युअल सकर डिसिल्वा एंड आना फेर्नांडीस एंड युनायटेड गोवन फाउंडेशन एगेन्स्ट एस्टेट फर्म एट दोवांडे आमगेले ऑनरेबल एम एल ए विजय सरदेसाय गेले कंस्ट्रक्शन चलत तेजेर हेणी कंप्लेन घायल्या आनी हीं दोग जाण हांयें जी पेरपेच्युअल सोकर डसिल्वा एंड आना फेर्नांडीस म्हूण ती एक हेर्स ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी डेट प्रॉपर्टी आनी विजयान प्रॉपर्टी गेली तेका हें ना तेणे सेल डीड केलें ना फकत एग्रीमेंट आसा आनी हो एग्रीमेंटाचे ती म्हणटा आपल्याक खंयचेच रायट आसा ते प्रॉपर्टीचो आनी तेणी कंप्लेन दिलो आसा आनी हाका लागून आमी तेका स्टॉप नोटीस धाडपाक डिसिजन घेयला आनी लिगल ओपिनियन घेवपाक
रिफर केलो.
Our reporter Sandeep Tuekar in Markao.
If not permanent jobs under the government, then the lifeguards should be hired on contract basis by the government. These are the one of the responsibles to save lives at the beaches, not to continue the strike. This is what the opposition leader Digambar Kamat said on Thursday in Margao. He also stressed that the government should hear their plea.
It's been more than 2 months that the lifeguards are on strike. They had several protests in the north, while on Thursday the striking lifeguards reached to the south and held a protest at the Lohila Maidan in Margao. They have also marched to the collector's office in protest. Watch the drama.
हे भुरगे जे इतले वर्षा काम करता ह्या भुरग्यांक कशा पद्धतीन सरकारान आपले हातून घेवचे हो अत्यंत महत्वाचो प्रश्न आसा. ताचे मदीं हांवें एक आमचो मिनिस्टर आसा मायकल ताचो एक स्टेटमेंट पळयल्लो. ताणें एक स्टेटमेंट केल्लो की सरकारान हांकां सगळ्यांक कॉन्ट्रेक्ट बेजिसाचेर सुद्दां जर दवरतलो जाल्यार आपल्या कडेन घेवचे GTDCचेर घेवचे किंवा कित्याचेर घेवचे. म्हाका दिसता सद्या इमिजिएटली जर तांकां परमनंट करपाक जायना बिकॉज ऑफ सम कन्स्ट्रेंट्स अशें दिसता जाल्यार एटलिस्ट तांकां हाजेर घेवचे अशें म्हाका दिसता. तातूंत मॉडेलिटीज आसपाक शकता. हांव म्हणटा हांव त्या सांगलां त्या भशेन कारण एकदम तांकां कन्फर्म करपाक देर मे बी प्रॉब्लेम. आतां कन्फर्मेशनाचो कन्फर्मेशन सुद्दां सुशेगाद केलां आतां पूण लेट गव्हर्मेंट आयदर म्हणजे GTDCचे अंडर घेतले तांकां कितें अशें कितें करून एक सोल्युशन तरी काडपाक जाय. टेम्पररी तांकां रिलीफ दिवपाक जाय.
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राऊत इन मारगांव.
इंडियन नेव्हल फोर्स हॅज अटेन्ड enough confidence among the people with his glorious history and success stories, says Goa Governor Satpal Malik. He was speaking on the Navy Day organized in Indian Navy in Vasco.
The Navy Day function was also attended by Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant, local Vasco MLA Carlos Almeida, Flag Officer Philip and other dignitaries from civil society. Indian Navy celebrates 4th December as the Navy Day to commemorate its inspiring performance in 1971 war.
After seeing this film and after talking to Mr. Philip Bose, I have come to the conclusion that Indian waters, India, Indian state is quite safe in the hands of Navy, and we are proud of our Navy. On this date only, in 1971, they did wonders at Karachi and Pakistan remembers that.
Navy Day ka nimittan aur sagya Navy Day ke officers anga shubhechha dita. And it is a proud moment for me to attend this Navy Day function at here along with our honorable Rajyapal. Especially as ja paddhatin di film paheli ani baki sagya band and everything and activity review tyachyane dakhvelo. It says that we are very much safe at present, and once again salute for all the Navy officers.
The theme for Navy Week 2019 is Indian Navy, silent, strong and swift. Our highly potent ships, submarines and aircraft are ready to confront the increased tempo of operations with a heightened state of combat and operational readiness. Our platforms have been undertaking coordinated long-range deployments in all three dimensions across our vast area of interest. Additionally, anti-piracy patrols and missions to maintain surveillance of our vast exclusive economic zone have contributed towards maintaining maritime security and freedom of navigation in the region. Ladies and gentlemen, it might interest you to note that in consonance with the Make in India initiative of the Government of India, over 40 ships and submarines presently are on order, are being constructed in various shipyards in India. Warships of various sizes and types, ranging from aircraft carriers to submarines and fast attack craft, are being built in India.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale in Vasco.
We will take a short break. Please stay with us. Welcome back. The former Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar's birth anniversary would be observed on the 13th of December with a lecture series. Manohar Parrikar Pratisanth has been formed in his hometown in Mapsa for this.
BJP leader and Pratisthan trustee Datta Kolkar said the lecture series would be inaugurated at the hands of Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant on the 13th evening at 5:30 at Anand Giri Hall of Saraswat Vidyalaya. Eminent educationist Dr. Anilban Ganguly, Supreme Court lawyer advocate Nalin Kholi and Nitin Gokhale would deliver the lectures.
Eta te 13 December ak Surgeya Manohar ji amcho vaddivas ani tyamule te gelya nantar ho 13 December hi tanchi pahili ji asa ti jayanti hi ami saglyani sajri karpachi tharayli asa. 13 डिसेंबर आणि म्हणून मनोहरबाईंचे जे काम आशिल्ले त्यांनी ज्या पद्धतीन गोयचे नेतृत्व केले मुख्यमंत्री झाले 3 वेळा देशाचे रक्षा मंत्री म्हणून त्यांनी यशस्वीरित्या काम केले गोयच्या साधारण राजकारणाच्या पताळाचेर 20 वर्षां ताणी गाजयली गोयचे राजकारण हे सगळे तांचे भोवती चलताले एकंदर तांची सगळी माहिती ही येणाऱ्या पिढींक सुद्धा ताची जाणीव जावची याद उरची त्यो स्मृती सगळ्यो जिवंत उरच्यो ह्या उद्देशान आम्ही जे सगळे मनोहरबाईचे चाहते आसात आम्ही मनोहर पर्रीकर प्रतिष्ठान स्थापन करपाचे ठरले आसा तातूंत एम्पावरमेंट ऑफ इकॉनॉमिकली विकर सेक्शन्स इन्क्लुडींग स्पेशली चायल्ड एंड विमन हाजे खातीर विविध कार्यक्रम प्रतिष्ठान मार्फत राबयतले 3-4 पुस्तकांचेर काम सुरू जाल्लें आसा लेखी स्वरुपान हें फुडल्या पिढयांक उपलब्ध आसचें विशेषतः तांणी रक्षामंत्री देशाचे रक्षामंत्री म्हणून केल्लें काम त्या निमित्त 13, 14, 15 अशे 3 दीस एक लॅक्चर सिरीज प्रतिष्ठान मार्फत म्हापशान घेवपाचें निश्चित जाल्लें आसा मराठीन ताका आमी व्याख्यानमाला म्हणटले मनोहर पर्रीकर व्याख्यानमाला
Our reporter Sandeep Khamulkar from Mapsa.
And here is the news roundup. Installation of the metal sheets and barricades on the old Marka railway station footbridge is in the invitation towards illegal activities and anti-social elements. This is a new allegation made by the Goa Women Forum in Margao that has made. They have demanded that these sheets be removed as this could be dangerous for the people using the bridges, especially when it comes to women's safety. Hence, they have submitted a memorandum to the STPO, SP and the Deputy Collector. It's time to come out and farm, as there are nearly 400 farmers in the Navalim constituency. This is what Navalim MLA Luisin Falero has said on Thursday. Luisin also inspected the farming fields in his constituency and has decided to start with common community farming for the farmers of Navali with an aim to protect the fields and also cultivate them. Senia Pereira is elected as the new Sarpanch of Kortalim Panchayat. Senia defeated Anita Kere by 6-4 votes, while Sandan Gama was elected as the new Deputy Sarpanch. The elections were held as, on the 4th of November, a no-confidence motion was passed against the former Sarpanch Angela Furtado and Deputy Sarpanch Raymond Disa for keeping the Panchayat's work pending an alleged harassment done on the opposition members, alleges Senia. Senia also said that her focus will be on development and progress of the Panchayat and the other area. Our reporters Ramesh Naik Raut in Margao, Sandeep Tuekar in Margao, Hiru Mahale in Vasco.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, please log into our website at www.goa365.tv or follow us on Facebook at Goa365TV. And also do subscribe to our YouTube channel at Goa365TV. Or even download our app on both an Android and iPhones to watch in mobile phones. And we end this bulletin with 4-4 by Saidat Kamath, Goa's mimicry star. His fictional non-reality enjoy.
आयज आप कितें तरी उलोवपाक सोदता खरी म्हणल्यार ये कादीचे आयज पळय म्हारग पळय जाल्या पळय न्ही येदो सगळो दोश आमचे पक्षाचेर आज सगळे लोक घालता पूण खरें म्हटलें जाल्यार आमच्या पक्षाचो हे कादे पळयचे पळय तेंची रेट पळय वाडली पळय न्ही तेतूंत खऱ्यांनीच कसलोच हात ना आनी हे सगळे दृश्टीकोनांतल्यान आमकां कळपाची गरज आसा पयलींच्या तेंपार तेंगेलें सरकार आसतना कांदो कातरता आसतना दोळ्यांतल्यान दुखां येतालीं आनी रोग रडटाले पूण आमच्या सरकारान कितें तरी एक्शन घेतलें कितें आसा आनी तें म्हणल्यार आतां कांदो कातरचे पयलीं ताका पळयल्यारच रडपाक कसलो डॅवलॉपमेंट आमच्या सरकारान केल्लो आसा आनीक ये भुरगे जे ते फाटले दिसांनी पळय बड्डाय पळय न्ही तुजे बापाय लायलो उस्काय म्हणून ये उसाचे आपी झक मारले म्हणया तुज्या बापायन जर काने रोयले आसा न्ही जाल्यार तुगेलो फ्युचर सामको सेफ कारण तुका पिवपाची कसलीच गरज ना ह्या आमची सरकाराची विविध विविध विंगड विंगड माध्यमांतल्यान आमी जगपा सोदता